Yeah, they're life orb. This should drop. One. Yep, that's game. Two. Three. Nice. All right, so we're using the Swords Dance Iron Thorns team. It's got Rock Blast, Pin Missile, it's Terra Grass to avoid getting like one shot by Earthquake and stuff. And Salty Dolphin, thank you so much for the raid. And the follow, Salty, thank you. So like I said, we're trying to do some Series 2 stuff. If we don't end up getting a Series 2 game first try on the casual battle ladder, I'm just gonna do viewer battles and see what I can get. Hello? Hello? What? That was kind of weird. Okay. Look, I dare someone to pull up with the Iron Hand, see what happens. I got Covert Cloak Arcanine. So what's my Don Dozo solution? I don't fear Don Dozo. Don Dozo fears me because I'm the Don Ductor and no Don Dozo has ever defeated me. Except for that one in the tournament. All right. Hey, look, a Don Dozo. Also, it's not Series 2, but all right. Okay. I actually really like the Arcanine lead. Yeah, Arcanine plus like Roaring Moon doesn't seem that bad. Mimikyu in the back, probably. I could actually go like Arcanine Mimikyu. And that covers a lot of options. And then like a Moongus Sylveon. Let's do that. No Thorns this game. Yeah, I have the option of Tailwind or Trick Room. It's like soft Trick Room. Alright, Golden Go Mimikyu. Not liking this interaction because Arcanine will outspeed the Golden Go. Luckily Snarl's basically free and they can't Snarl me. Let's go Moongus here. I forgot, do I outspeed Timid or Modest Golden Go with this spread? Oh, I'm outspeeding Modest, so if it's Timid, we're gonna get Make It Rain first. Hello? Sir? That didn't make any sense. That play made no sense. Okay. Interesting. I don't know why they would do that. Okay, let's go for the Heat Wave here, and I'm gonna go for a Protect. All right, looks like they're staying in with Golden Goat. My goal here is to force them to go into Don Dozo sooner rather than later. Arcanine takes like no damage. Not quite a KO. Just click it again. And now I think I can go Sylveon at this point. I want to get Regenerator. Okay. No shot, Sylveon drops to minus three. Okay, cool. Why do I feel like I'm about to miss a Heat Wave? The Gift of Prophecy is not one I enjoy having. Do You know what? No, I'm done. I'm done. No, I'm done with him. I am done with him. Okay. This is literally just to avoid getting KO'd. Nice. Actually, I could have like hyper voiced here. Funny enough. There's nothing to either. They're really committed to this thing, dude. They're super committed to that. Cool. You're gone. We're done. Dunyan rings, in fact. Yeah, I'll be doing viewer battles probably once a week when Series 2 starts. Okay, cool. All right, check this out. Check this out. You ready? Let's do a do this. I go down, that's fine. They have Earthquake. That's a little bit annoying, but they knock out their own dudes, so I'm fine. Okay. This is a really messy match. It could be literally that I'm on casual battle right now, so it's like hard to make any real predictions. But yeah, we're fine. Someone in the chat asked earlier, how do you beat Don Dozo? I'm about to show you, it's pretty fun. So they're typically unaware. Actually gonna trick room first. Probably just gonna earthquake again. Yep. I got regenerator. That's really nice. Go Moongus here, I just spore it and I go for the curse and then I clear smog next turn and start clicking play roughs. Okay. I don't believe that saves you. Watch it. I actually don't know how curse works versus protect. Does it bypass it? Okay, yeah, it bypasses. That's really good. I get a lot more out of this turn then. Nice. Take a lot of damage here. Yeah, I'm basically just doing the leftovers damage. So if they don't wake up here, I win. Fast asleep, yep. Does curse work through substitute? Someone look that up. Someone look that up for me. I kind of need to know that. All right, Let's get rid of him. Cloudcaster, thanks for the follow. Alright, and I believe we still have one turn of Trick Room. Yeah. So here, I'm gonna go for the Spore. And the Play Rough, if they have Protect, they'll click it now. Hello? Or just like Terra Water Choice Specs? Terra Dragon, okay. Yeah, they're going to sleep. Goodbye. Curse breaks sub after Gen 5? Sick. Or not breaks sub, but hits through sub. Alright, cool. They actually have a chance to wake up here. So I just double attack. Actually, I attack and I Trick Room, technically. For the highest chance to win. Alright, good game. That was a really weird one. It was a Series 1 team, but I'm pretty sure they knew what was up. Have you made a team about your video? You can actually... I make the videos about the teams, like, and break them down at the end of the week, so that would come out on Saturday or Sunday this week, but I use it throughout the week. That being said, if you're either A, subscribe to me on Twitch, a $5 Patreon on Patreon, or a YouTube channel member, you get to see the team builder video and, like, all the EVs and stuff beforehand, which that video came out yesterday or the day before. All right. See what we can do. Let's see if we can do some damage with this Mecha Tyranitar. Obviously, we're doing viewer battles, so honor system. You know, just straight up honor system. Do not screen peek or anything. This is pretty cool. I hate Mousehold. I'm gonna cry. I hate you. Alright. I feel that I get a lot of value out of this lead. Yeah, let's do this. It's a little risky, but I think it'll be fine. Papers, how you doing? Yes, everyone in chat is allowed to look at my screen, just not the battler, okay? You know what, the battler can't, okay. Just to be fair, you're allowed to screen peek. Oranguru and Roaring Moon. That's a pretty good lead for me. That's a really good lead for me, actually. The more I think about it, that's a really good lead for me. All right. Instruct Jawlock incoming. Dude, that'd be terrifying. No viewing allowed. Everyone leave. I forgot, does Oranguru get ally switch this gen? I'd cry. I would. Salty, yes, you can type now. I make sure there's like a, I don't know. I just don't want to get like hate rated one day. It did 6. And now we'll do 3. Thanks again for the raid the other day. Yeah, 10 minutes. Oh yeah, that's what it was. All right, yeah, well, I appreciate the reverse raid. Thank you. Check this out. 3 damage. Impressive. Oh, okay. Well, we found the goggles. Good to know. Let's do this. Yeah. It is a lot of damage, trust me. I don't think anyone's ally switched in my face now that I think about it. Dude, I had to face... I feel like I'm the only person who's actually faced ally switch this gen. I forgot what it was on, but I actually faced ally switch and I'm traumatized from it. The sheer concept of having to face ally switch just hurts me as a person. Alright, peep this one. Alright, nice. Not a chance. This doesn't KO. I would cry if it didn't. I believe. I believe in the pin missile. I believe. I'm adamant. I'm max attack. Withdrawing the Oranger. Okay, bold. Bold. What's getting pin missiled? Talonflame? Okay, you still don't like that, though. I wish I rock blasted. I wish I rock blasted right now. I think that's the least our pin missile will ever do in the history of forever. The clear smoke did more. The clear smoke did more. That's so stupid. Okay. They gotta have, like, Will-O-Wisp on this guy. It's time. I'm ending this game. I've come to end this war. The safety goggles are on the Oranguru, so I don't have to worry about anything. Probably gonna get burned here. Acrobatics, it's gonna do 6. Nice little rocky helmet chip. Brave Bird, it's gonna do 12. You know, it actually did do about double. That's kind of funny. That's actually pretty funny. that's actually really funny. All right. I got my SD off. It's time. It's time. No reason to risk this. Let's get in the Arcanine. Can intimidate off, minimize my damage. Go for the acrobatics. I think they still doubled the Arcanine. No, they actually got the Will-O-Wisp off. Oh, I was hoping they wouldn't go for that. Alright, that's fine. I'm still basically at the same attack stat. It's not that bad. Alright, what's it gonna be? Oranguru? They definitely have Torkoal in the back. Alright, I am not so bold as to go for the Swords Dance. I want to see how much this pin missile does. Oh, I could have Swords Danced. I'm a coward and a fraud. Is that crit? Yep, okay. That's fine, though. Yeah, we're good. Pretty sure I just get in the Sylveon and, like, Hyper Voice will KO. Tailwind's gone, don't really care. Oh wait, I have my own Roaring Moon. I'm a silly guy sometimes. I don't know why I thought I brought the Sylveon. Sometimes I'm just a silly guy. All right. Rock Blast plus Throat Chop is probably my play. They get the double. Oh my god. Dude, they're not letting this Tyranitar do a thing. They're not letting this Tyranitar do a thing this game. I'm getting a KO with my Tyranitar. Or my Iron Thorns. Alright. Dragon Claw. No crit. Nice. Pretty sure the raw Throat Chop does it. Yep. And now I go for the Rock Blast. Finally, we get to click the funny. One. This Torkoal is in for a really bad time. This Torkoal is in for arguably the worst time of its life. Oh, it's Fluttermane. Okay, that's fine. No shot I get KO'd by Fluttermane here. Go for the Rock Blast. And... Throat Chop. Yep, alright, just don't miss the Rock Blast and we're good. Yeah, they're Life Orb. This should drop. One! Yep, that's game. Two. Three. Nice. Reptar for real. Alright, good game, Dylan. Dude, that Oranguru was making me so mad. I feel... Honestly, I'm kind of hoping to see an Iron Hands. I kind of really want to see an Iron Hands. No hands. No hands. Very sad. Quite sad, actually. I don't want to lead this game. What will I be cooking? What will I be cooking? Let's do this. There we go. I hope we see a standing McMoth Pants. You know, maybe next time. Maybe next time. I will probably be bringing, like, Palafin, Pelipper, standing McMoth Pants to Orlando, though. I'm gonna adjust my team, though. I think I might start running, like, Wave Crash. Look, Ma, no hands. No Iron Hands to be seen. Okay, we had a disconnect. Let's redo that. Just gonna repeat turn one. Hopefully we get like the same damage rolls about, because this Throat Chop did about 50% exactly. Yep, okay. Looks like everything's the same. Alright, cool. Now the match actually starts. I'm hoping this will KO the Indeedee. If it's like Assault Vest Tauros, it's gonna be really close. Okay, cool. They switch out. That's good. Going to great. Oh, this is a really good turn for me. This is a really good turn for me. Because I'm actually a pretty fast Sylveon. That just one-shots Great Tusk. Awesome. Get my Throat Spray. Nice. Is it going to be Rock Slide again? Raging Bull. All right. And I keep my Sylveon. That's awesome. That's awesome. Iron Moth. And I still outspeed that thing. That's really, that's what I need here. I might... Oh, I can't get Aqua Jetted, actually. That's really good. My Throat Chop's still my strongest move. So I just keep it up. Iron Moth protects. Looks like they went for the Aqua Jet. They probably thought I was going to Terra Flying. I guess that was their best bet, to like hope I Terra Flying there. Is Roaring Moon just better Hydreigon? No, it's like a physical attacker. They play very differently. The only thing they have in common is that they're both Tailwind users. Just do that. I didn't see if they actually had the booster energy. I missed that entirely if they did. Terra Grass. Okay. Oh, this endgame is going to go crazy. This endgame is going to go crazy. Yeah, as long as I KO this thing, I'm good. Nice, this is gonna be a single target. I doubt it one-shots. This thing has great special defense. Alright. Heat Wave. Let's KO on the Sylveon. Okay. I'm liking my odds. Lieutenant Werewolf with the gift subs. Thank you so much for the gift subs. How many was that? Five? Thank you so much for the support. By the way, guys, anyone who got a gift sub, if you join the Discord channel, you now have access to weekly exclusive videos. All right. I still got to turn a Tailwind. It's time. It's time. I'm going to click it again. Hit him with the Yoinky Splinky Pin Missile. Okay, I'm just gonna do it again. I'll do it again. I gotta hit him with the Yoinky Splinky. Otherwise, what was the point? By the way, anyone who got the bonus video, you now know how this team was made. Cause I don't drop the full info on the team until the end of the week. But the Patreons and like the YouTube members and the Twitch subscribers have access to the team builder, so you just see the full details. All right, check it out. Here it is. The Yoinky Splinky. Bam. And Dylan with even more gift subs. How many is that? Five more. Oh my god. Thank you so much for the gift subs today, guys. I really appreciate you. And good game. Good game to Jesuso. That was a really well-played game. And I'm really glad I was able to use the Mecha T-Tar. I need to actually get a good name for this thing, because I've been calling it Mecha T-Tar, because it is, right? But it's Iron Thorns. I think they could have really named it better. Gotta love it when Marcos Boosted does those viewer battles. I'm going to try to do viewer battles at least once a week. Like, once Series 2 comes out, we're going to have a lot of them this week, probably, because I'm actually, like, you know, I don't have, like, consistent battles otherwise. But yeah, thank you so much to Lieutenant Werewolf and Dylan for the five gift subs each. Thank you everyone for watching tonight. If you're watching on YouTube, leave a like, subscribe, turn on notifications, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.